There you go. First bit. Six basic combo. Oh, don't be afraid, child. Hello. Don't watch this happen. Or do. Oh. Shit, I took too much damage. What? Killy doggly. Why don't I just dodge it? Oh, wait. Did it mean to say that that wasn't me that caught her? Yep. Well, shit. Found your ugly cat. What? God damn it. Okay, fine. Really, again? Oh, there you go. Hello, you. Oh, they're having a taunt off. Oh God. There you go. Wow. That was not subtle. Hey, hi. Wow, not subtle at all, really. another third of the disc. I will take you. I'll take you. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. And return to the real world. Oh, I'm at an Air Force base, huh? Penis. That's a penis. Ah, oh, crap.
Mommy. Mommy, you're a mom? You?
Come now, Cheshire. Look at me. Do I look like I have any interest in children? Now making them? Well, that's another story.
Oh my.
Whoa, whoa! You're getting the wrong idea. I mean, it might be the right idea, but not right now, right? Right? Yeah, speaking of right, I'm glad I've been standing around waiting for you, because I knew we'd cross paths. See, the only way to reach the upper crust in their gated island of champagne wishes and caviar dreams is over Prominence Bridge.
Oh, yes. The island. Lovely place, isn't it? Oh, now what?
Don't play games with me. You've worked your magic on this poor defenseless child, haven't you?
Now why would I do such
You're
a thing?
A sad, sick woman. You know that? I was her age when you killed my father. Wait. No. You couldn't. Oh my god, you did, didn't you? You killed her parents.
Wow, you jumping to conclusions there, Luca.
Come to think of it, she's better off with you. You two are more hassle than you're worth.
What?
Just keep a good eye on her, or you're going to catch hell for it. No good deed goes unpunished, and you never know when a monster may sneak up on you.
Mommy, look out!
Wait. No. Oh, she has a weird gremlin voice. I guess I missed out on the LP. Damn. Shit. Oh, I have to do better. Wow, really? The Switch one, I could exchange bullets for Halo. Oh well. Let's go into the gates of hell. Let's see what we can buy.
Check this out. What are you buying?
Aren't you funny? Now I can put another thing on, let's see. Ancient Japanese Queen Himiko. Dodges incoming danger, the beat will launch. When it's used, it dodges incoming danger, the beat will launch a magical counterattack. They allow the user to replenish by taunting, absorbing attacks onto their behalf before breaking up. Inferno communicates. Sergei's love. Oh, divide. I will take the one that heals me. There I go. I'm out of here. It was so weird to see like Bayo as Daisy just leaving this place. All right, we can start. Airbase. Hello. Where'd you come from? Are you just a boss? Temperantia.
I feel like a fucking celebrity in this town. See that? Everyone rushes at me like crazed fans. They still haven't figured out that I don't give autographs.
This, oh look. I wonder like what dictates the angelic voice. Like, is it just a made up language? Or is it like, you know, saying it backwards? You talk too much.
You did plan on having fun with me, right? There'll be plenty of time for pillow talk afterwards.
Oh god, okay. Where am I jumping to? Oh. All right, I forgot that you effectively get like extravagant versions of your attacks. Where are you? There you are. That's your one hand out. Hold on. Where's the jump? There it is. Boom, boom, boom. We'll take out this hand now. Hello. Damn it. There we go. Hi, buddy. Oh. Hang on. Oh my god. Tear its arm off. Oh, there we go. There we go, there we go. We're beating this guy's ass. Here? Nope. So what's the gameplay mechanic this time? Oh, hello. That's one leg. Follow the lasers. And your face should... Oh, there's one in your back. Ooh. And now I should be able to attack your face. Hello. Oh, this bastard's hitting me a lot. There we go. First try. Ora, 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 ora. Ooh. That's, why is that so comical? Hey! Oh, it's petrol. Oh, for God's sakes. Oh, right in the dick. Okay. A lot of dead people.
Bugger. And I didn't make any time for pillow talk.
Squish. Ah, that's stupid. Hello, John, and your weirdly long legs. It was just a goal fight. Cool. This one wasn't as hard. We get angel attack? We do get angel attack. Oh. Yeah, why would I never? Salvation Highway sounds like a terrible place. Route 666. I love it.
You bring me enough of these halos, and maybe I can buy a ticket to space. Always wanted to be a bald space marine.
You're running out of things to say, Rodan. And I'm running out of things to buy. I guess it's time to go back into the, go back to the previous level to try and get that, Wait a minute. What is this pot thing? This thing, the one on all the way at the bottom right. What is it? Can I buy it? I cannot. Damn it. Okay. So I guess it's time to like go back to that previous level and try to get that other third of the LP, which I don't have.